somebody thought it would be adventurous, so I thought we'll run and all. Then we ran, we helped others, we gave hug to Akash, handshake, and we did in the wild deed, we cleaned the Ambrosia with jadoos, and we were picking up trash from Ambrosia.
First, I thought the game was just like a card game, but the game was really nice. Doing good deeds, cleaning, we cleaned the nectar, giving hugs to other people. It's like a campus care and all that. We feel very, you know, lazy to do work, but in this, I really pushed myself, and everyone was happy and positive. Like, I didn't know doing good deeds was so fun, and also other people feel happy when we do good deeds.
So when we were playing, when we got the wild card that we were sweeping, it doesn't feel like we are doing a work to clean or anything. I felt so happy to clean and to go and make others happy. It feels for ourselves, it feels happy, so I really like the game.
Done.